off of a starting off the Alright, Oni, grab the ledge. Get that first stock.
Oni,
grand
Oni quickly take the first stock. Melon looking to Melon to get this stock in real quick. Get some 8% on him.
I'm not sure if Melon has, like, I know Oni.
Don't count him out already.
Don't stock Melon out.
Yeah, so we'll see how this goes. Maybe what's perfect.
So late. Closes out game one. Oni,
Oni up 1-0.
Right, the final destination. What do you think?
Standard.
All right. Oni's just gonna stay out trying to lace his way in, but you know, watch out for use those power shield.
Yeah, I mean, but they need to come out now.
Love that.
I would have known.
Way better. I'm sure so. Quickly up and ship it to back air, but
yeah,
Oni takes another stock. The only issue is not the final destination, the killers are just so good. Again, the fantastic stalls to be able to cover.
Melon stalls have been super on point.
Well, it's so knowledgeable on how to make that work. I guess it's just good enough to die.
But look at
the kind of, oh god. Look at the offensive side.
Looking like Oni's dead right now.
Oh my god.
Okay, alright. Fortnite mode. I like it. I like it. Alright, this is awesome. Oh, oh boy, where was the temper? Oh, wow. You know what he's saying in his head. No, you know what he's... No, no, he's thinking of his
mouth. Orstock, game two.
Well, he's thinking that, but he's also thinking, dude, my dad's sitting in the chair. You know what I mean? Like, I gotta finish this turn. Must make you proud.
He's gotta do it.
He's like, Dad, are you proud of me yet?
Remember last time he made it to the finals?
Oh my gosh, he had to leave, yeah.
Boston Winners Finals,
Shout out to Ernie's dad for yeah, being supportive enough to wait for his son to finish. And I mean, honestly, I don't. If Oni wasn't in Grands, I don't know if he would have cared to wait. You know,
right.
I think if Oni was in Winter Semis or something, and this was our first game, if we had more people, I think it would have spread. But luckily, at a small enough show to done earlier. And considering that we were working like Which one is it? We'll find out.
I think it might be
Oh,
man. Okay, only able to get back on stage. Wait,
Whoever
reset?
I think it's
Pillars.
The first hit in the game.
I agree. I mean, both. I know both of these players love this. Alright, so Melon wins to make it to open, but will he be able to do it? 3-0, returns 3-0. For him?
For Oni. I don't think
like I said, I know Melon loves these stages.
I don't think he
and
does.
I don't know if Oni's dad wants him to play another set.
That was crazy.
Yeah. grab ledge right away. Alright, Falco hopping on platform, stay away. He doesn't want to get grabbed by Mark. You saw that last time Mark came off stage.
GMU Smash for this week. We got Oni on winner's side taking it in the first set from Melon, Aquamelon, 3-2. A very, very close last game. I'd say by far the closest of the set, game five. Oh, man. And the momentum was definitely on Aquamelon's side considering the, you know, reverse fair to dare combo that he got to bring it back to one stock apiece. But Oni wasn't shaken up, and he clutched it out, you know, held it together. Made sure he finished. Didn't let Melon get the reverse 3-0. Amazing set. And that's all from us. We'll see you next week, guys.